fine, let's go do something I've never done before. Trooper. That shit was fabulous. Did you see that? The Trooper, like fat, no? Okay. Yo, today is Sunday. Yo, I have a plan for today. First of all, thank you to everyone who came and watched the live mail time stream last night. It was fun. Thanks to everyone who sent stuff too. And what am I trying to say? I have a plan today. Today we're gonna do some things that I have never done before. That I should have done, but I didn't do, I haven't done, I haven't gotten around to it. One thing I couldn't do until a couple of days ago, but one thing I could have done, but I never really think about it, so let's go do it. First, food. Haven't eaten yet. I'm on the verge of hanger. One wrong move by a so-called innocent bystander and I could snap. So let's get some food. So I had a plan for food. I was gonna get something right there, the little joint at the Link, but I don't see anything I want there. What's up with that? In-N-Out Burger's down there, I don't want that. Gordon Ramsay fish and chips. This shit's super expensive. I've looked in there before. Maybe I should give it a try. Looks really good. I don't know if it will be good. I mean, Gordon Ramsay, he's from over there, right? Where do fish and chips come from? They got the flag on the box. It should be good. We'll check it out. There's some good news. First of all, remember when I said we're gonna do two things that I've never done? This makes three things that I've never done. I've never had this fish and chips here. Also, I didn't know you can use reward credits here. So total rewards, the points you earn while you play poker at any Caesar's property, you can use them here, which is fantastic. Second of all, I said in the past that this place seems super expensive, but that's because it's $15 for this with a drink. If you don't want a drink, which I don't because I don't drink soda, it's $11.99. Damn, bitch. Damn wind and shit. Blowing my shit away. The fries are really good. I'm sorry, the chips are really good. Greasy, a little bit, but maybe it's supposed to be. I don't know what to compare it to. If you are from England and you've had it here before, let me know. Are they good or not? They're not good. It tastes good to me. I'm gonna eat the shit. A All right, here's my full review of Gordon's fish and chip shits over here. The fries were not greasy. The fish was greasy as fuck, like it was greasy, which is a little disappointing, and I feel like I'm gonna throw up just a little bit. It did taste okay, but even the taste of the fish was too greasy for me. I actually would have liked broiled or baked or some shit fish today. Would have been much better, but I'm all right with it. You know what I'm saying? It was worth a shot. You get to choose two sauces. They actually have like chicken and a couple of other things you can get instead of fish. Damn, pizza dog? Check out this pizza dog on this sign. I'm not a fan of hot dogs, but I guess because I can't really see the hot dog. If that was Italian sausage. Yo, that Starbucks in the Link Promenade can be the slowest and the most fucktardedest, if that's a word, Starbucks under the bright, beautiful Vegas sun. All right, let's move on to our next destination. By the way, I really only wanted this coffee so that I could get the taste of grease out of my mouth. All right, let's go do something I've never done before. And let's also cross our fingers. I read on the internets that I could bring this with me. Let's hope so, because I stood in line for a month waiting for this shit. So I've never been to the Westgate. You know, they just opened their new poker room. I'm gonna check it out. They have at least two games going. And I'm seeing pool cue cases everywhere because the American Pool Players Association is in town. So you know there's a lot of gamblers. I did walk through the place when it was the Hilton a long time ago, but I've never really been here. So I just decided to try the monorail because I never have. But you saw the prices of the monorail, but if you have a local ID, it's only $1 per ride. The only problem with that is you can only do it twice a day. So if you want to use it for like transportation to work and back or something like that, you can use it for $1. So it cost me $1 to come from the Link to here, and it's going to cost me $1 to go back. It was kind of fun. I mean, it wasn't anything special, but we've never done it before, so now we have. Dude, there are hundreds of pool cues walking around. People with pool cues in their cases. I bet the poker room's off the meter. Yo, this place definitely has an old Vegas feel. I'm digging it right now. Casinos have all different kinds of guests. You know, families, people that are going to clubs, people that are here for this or that. It's not just about gambling anymore. I got a feeling this place is loaded with gamblers. We'll be right back. Alright, so I'm taking a little short break from the game, and I found this parking garage. There's not a single car up here. I'm getting a few shots from the top here, and some cool views that I never see from this perspective. Anyway, yo, the game is annoying the shit out of me because nobody is paying attention. I don't know what this place is, but looks pretty cool, whatever it is. Generally, I like the feel of the place. I do. I'm just in a very annoying game where no one's paying attention. I am stuck a little bit at the moment. I got it all in on the flop with Queen Jack of Diamonds on an 8-9 of diamonds, like deuce flop, against Queen 10 off, right? All in on the flop. Queen 10 called, and the fucking Jack came. How do you like that? That's a big part of how I'm stuck at the moment. By the way, even with the story I just told you, it's still not as gambly as I thought it would be. There are pool players in the game. Some have come and gone, but it's one of those games where I've got people at the table calling other players the chip leader in a cash game. So, hey, do with that whatever you want. Take it from your Uncle Trooper. Don't call anyone the chip leader in a cash game. Well, that was a frustrating night. Minus 576.